On the behalf of the UPND in Choma, and I believe in the Southern Province, we are here to say Choma is free for all to campaign. Whether you are UPND, you are Patriotic Front, you are any other party, you are free because we are one Zambia, one nation. Issue number two, here in Choma, we want a violence-free campaign.
Yes.
We want a violence-free campaign.
Yes.
Because at the end of the day, we know that once these elections are over, we still need each other as brothers and sisters in this particular state. So, our message is clear, very simple. Ogunoguzoma, Taguru Tatingu, UPND stronghold, Bamuva Takampeni, Tariyegu Zaporama Postabantu, Mutariyegu Mavantu, Ogunotajio, Takova Piakovati, Zambia, Natum for Levan, Takova Piakovati, Yokuchoma, UPND stronghold, Songa to Amonava PF Kulava Posa Mawe, Tatore Fire Ifwe. Kuripe za kutuno kuchoma ni UPND stronghold wa PF wa za kampene kuripe. My brother and his team, you are free to campaign and you are not going to encounter any form of violence here in Choma coming from the Patriotic Front. Just like we have demonstrated countrywide, we are the only town where a UPND flag and a PF flag is flying alongside without any disturbance.
Yes.
Because that is coexistence. So we want to call upon the rest of the country, especially the candidates. As we want to go to parliament, when we go to parliament, we become friends. We forget about the political parties we belong to. Therefore, let us lead by example. That these youth who support us, we should not mislead them when we are friends. So we want a peaceful campaign. My brother, this is Mujizi Jago Ambanyo. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. My name is Mwaanga Kenneth, the candidate for Choma Central MPship under the sponsorship of the Patriotic Front Party. Indeed, you've seen, he is my elder brother, Cornelius Mweetwa, from the UPND. He is the candidate also for Choma Central and for MPship. Now, what we are doing here is a demonstration to show the world, the country at large, that we can do the campaigns without violence. Indeed, these are just campaigns. After 12th August, we still remain one people. And for your own information, some of us, we have relatives that are supporting UPND. Even you guys from UPND, we have relatives that are supporting PF.
Yes.
And why should we be fighting? Honorable Cornelius Mweetwa, thank you so much for the discussions we've had. For some of you that who don't know, me, I talk to him on a daily basis. I call him, he calls me. That is the spirit we need. We are one Zambia, one nation. Otherwise, to my supporters, those that are following me, those that are supporting me, let's learn to live together with the UPND. If I will hear someone fighting the UPND, tearing apart the posters for the UPND candidate, I'll be the first person to report that particular person to the police. Because we want to lead by example. Otherwise, to the listeners, the media, thank you so much. Refuse to win an election on the basis of attacking my brother. Because when the election is over, I still need my brother alive. I still need my brother without injuries. So elections should be about uniting a people and a nation and not dividing a people and a nation. That's what we want. And for us here in Choma, where in 1972, Zambia was united through the Choma Declaration, we stand here today once more to pledge to this nation that it is still possible to belong to different political parties, pursuing different political ideologies. But yes, we can. We are still brothers and sisters. Thank you very much, and may God bless Zambia.